The T-1A Jayhawk is a medium-range, twin-engine jet trainer used in the advanced phase of specialized undergraduate pilot training for students selected to fly airlift or tanker aircraft. Used for student training since 1993, the T-1 has cockpit seating for one instructor and two students, and is powered by twin turbofan engines capable of an operating speed of 538 miles per hour.